Okay, I'll go first. Let me say, we don't really need to be here. See, we've been married 5 years.
Six.
5, 6 years. And this is like a checkup for us. Chance to poke around the engine, maybe change the oil, replace a seal or two. Very well then, let's pop the hood. On a scale of 1 to 10, how happy are you as a couple?
Eight.
Wait. 10 being perfectly happy and 1 being totally miserable, or just respond instinctively. Okay. Ready?
Eight.
Eight. How often do you have sex?
I don't understand the question.
Yeah, I'm lost. Is this a 1 to 10 thing?
But because, like, is one very little or is one nothing? Because, technically speaking, the zero would be nothing.
How about this week? Including the weekend?
Sure.
Describe how you first met.
It was in Colombia.
Bogota. 5 years ago.
Six.
Right, 5 or 6 years ago.
Están buscando los turistas que andan sueltos.
¿Anda solo, señor?
¡Abran la puerta!
¡Abran la puerta! ¡Anda solo!
¡Corte, por favor! ¡Papeles! ¡Señora! ¡Papeles!
¿Estás sola? ¿Estás sola?
No.
No, 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 no. Está bien.
Sí, permítame.
I'm Jane.
John.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
The Dodging Bullets.
Dodging Bullets.
So it speaks. But does it dance?
There's petrol in a pachinko, your new model parlor in the nefarious zone. Hanging out with insects, under that thing, the CIA was on the phone. Well! Such is life.
Get it.
$5.
Yep. Yeah.
You still get something? Get us left.
I'm gonna go again.
Go on again.
Everybody's a winner. Win a prize, win a prize.
Which one should we have?
Beginner's luck.
Stop. You ain't on the go for 6 weeks.
I'm in the low. Smart. Sexy. Smart. Tedious. Complicated. She's sweet.
You know, I knew Gladys for 2.5 years before I asked her to marry me. You have to have a foundation of friendship, brother. The other stuff fades.
A little fast.
You know me, I never do anything without thinking it through.
What does he do?
He's in construction. He's a big time contractor.
The server comes down in Wall Street. He's in turn, he's trying to tear a knife.
He's gone as much as I am, so it's perfect.
Give the whole thing 6 months off.
Eric, I have to marry me.
What? Getting married! I can't hear you.
Getting married!
I can't hear him. Can you stop hitting him? I think he said something crazy.
Getting married!
Dr. Wexler. Questions were about wishy-washy.
Yeah. Nothing else is helpful.
Yeah. His office is clear across town.
Well, you know the 4 o'clock means we're at rush hour. I'm not crazy about that.
So that's settled then, yeah?
Okay.
Okay. Oh, dinner's at 7.
Yep, I'll be there. Here.
Calls and in with the boss.
Okay.
So I got a call from the man, Big Highline Assignment Steve. You know how it is. Actually, you probably don't. Hey, sweetie, could you have me a coffee? I'll play like a box of sugar. Thanks a lot.
Yeah. Where do you think you're going?
Rose. The boss wants to see me.
He sees you. Look, kid. People have been working here for 25 years and have never seen me inside of an elevator.
This is the assignment?
Now get out of here.
Oh, I got new curtains.
Did you?
Uh-huh. Well?
Hmm?
What do you think?
Huh.
There's a struggle over the material, this little tea sandwich of a man. He got his hands on them first, but I won.
Of course you did.
They're a bit green, so I think we're gonna have to reupholster the sofas and definitely get a new rug, maybe a Persian.
Yeah, or we can just keep the old ones, then we don't have to change a thing.
We talked about this, you remember?
I remember, because we said we'd wait.
If you don't like him, we can take him back.
Okay, I don't like him.
Look at you, Star.
Percent APR until March.
So, part two, here we are. Only this time I came back alone. Why did you come back?
I'm not sure, really. Let me clarify. I love my wife. I want her to be happy. I want good things for her. But there are times.
There's this huge space between us, and it just keeps filling up with everything that we don't say to each other. What is that called?
Marriage. What don't you say to each other? The DMCU kind got 3 stars. This looks nice. Did you do something new?
Dad, a piece.
Yeah, a piece. Yeah, it's the green. Sweetheart, will you pass the song?
It's in the middle of the table.
Oh, is that the middle of the table?
Yeah, it's between you and me.
How honest are you with him?
Pretty honest. Yeah. It's not like I lie to him or anything. We just, have little secrets. Everybody has secrets. Yeah. Jesus! Why you scared me?
I'm sorry, huh? I was looking for the, you going out?
Yes, some Cleo crashed a server in a loft from downtown and ended the world as they know it, so, yes.
Promise the Coleman's.
Huh?
Okay.
I'll be there. Just a quick one.
Probably feels like you're the only people that are going through this, but I'll tell you something. There are millions of couples that are experiencing the same problems.
What's this showing? size.
Where's the can around here?
Christ's sake. Take him. Hey, you guys playing poker?
Private game. Piss off.
Hey, could I sit in? You think I could
sit in? What part of piss off do you not understand?
Guys. Whoa, whoa. You have a friend.
I got the cat.
That's cool, man. You're cool. Just look, see? You see what I'm saying? See what I'm saying? Anyone interested? Anyone interested? No. Because I'll clean you out. I understand.
Listen.
This is really not cute.
There's an empty chair. You sit right
that
here.
That is Lucky's chair.
Where's Lucky?
Lucky's not back yet.
I'll sit here. Unless I'm too hot for you.
You done, pal?
Thanks for the memories.
Are you lucky?
Yeah.
Okay.
So what's the kid when you're waiting for a job or something?
You are the job.
Yeah, I went to the sports bar. Put some money on the game.
Yeah, how'd you do?
I got lucky.
Welcome, neighbors!
Hey,
guys. Oh, it's
too much.
Come on, let's see the girl.
Right? Don't stray too far, guys.
Cuban.
No, anybody think so?
What's the assassin?
Ain't that the truth? You guys have any business?
You know.
Can I get you a drink?
Yes, Charmin, please.
Girls!
Daddy,
Daddy,
Daddy!
Okay.
I'll be up here
to
fill
his
head.
This
stock's
getting butchered.
Hey, boys.
Hey,
Josh.
It's a bloodbath over there.
So, John,
how'd you make out last quarter?
Actually, I got all my dough buried under the tool shed.
So, Chuck got the promotion.
Oh my god, that's so great!
I'm so excited we can finally put the addition on the kitchen. Oh shoot, not again. I should wear a raincoat. You know what? Wait. Can you hold it for a second?
What? No.
No, please, really, it's not
okay.
No, please, just.
seltzer.
Oh, she likes you.
I liked your dress tonight. It's nice.
Thank you.
Again.
What I hear. What you got?
I've got your boarding pass, taxi receipts, get rid of Mad Gun, Mountain.
You got a tissue?
And your hotel bill.
Thanks.
Now don't lose those. Keep them in the envelope. You'll need them because you're covered.
Oh, that's right, Louie. I'll check those out.
Legal.
Hey, is Eddie here?
North, I'm off.
Morning, pal.
How you doing?
Same old, same old.
People need to kill him.
Oh, Johnny. We have a little get together this weekend.
At my house.
Barbecue,
no ladies, dudes only. It's gonna be awesome.
Yeah, I'll talk to the missus.
You wanna use my cell phone? Maybe you wanna give her a call in case you wanna, you know, decide to scratch your ass and use the head later. Make sure she thinks it's okay.
You live with your mother.
But why would you bring her into this? She said she has to be a first-class lady. And I don't have to check in with her. Well, make me sad. I'm the dumb guy?
John Smith?
Hello, John.
Good morning, Lammy.
Quite the body count this week. We have a priority one, so I need your expertise. The target's name is Benjamin Dabbs, a.k.a. the Tank. He's a direct threat to the firm, DIA custody. They're making a ground-to-air handoff to help, 10 miles north of the Mexican border. I need you to make sure the target does not change hands.
Tank?
Benjamin Dabbs. I'm rolling the specs now. We need this quick. Tamed and contained.
Yes, sir.
This result resulted in one kill and one agent. We took the password.
Not good. We'll get him out tomorrow.
2 days of the G40s and it may launch to here.
Order 10 more.
All right, go, Jazz. The target's name is Benjamin Dabbs,
a.k.a. the Tank.
You're serious?
Yeah.
The target is being moved across the border to a federal facility. The only point of vulnerability is just south of the border.
I want GPS and SAC of the canyon and the rain report for the last 3 days.
The target will rendezvous with a helicopter here and deserted the airstrip. We will have one chance to strike.
Oh, look, more desert.
Thank you.
perimeter is armed. We are up and running. There's an idiot in the field. He's gonna blow the charge.
Difficult. I mean, how many chicks or hitters out there? You know what I mean?
You guys want any dessert?
What do you have, honey?
Ice cream.
Ice cream? That sounds delicious. What flavors do you have?
Chocolate and vanilla.
I don't like either of those. Separately, but maybe mixed together, that could be a nice little dish. Do you know what I mean? And not just a little pink spoon. I like the whole sundae.
Could be arranged?
Perfect. Could be arranged. Did you hear that? I like to advocate my ass. You know what I mean? Right. Did you give me other details on her besides your weight class? Laptop. I'm sorry? You're in the whole zone right now. I'm having a hard time talking to you. Laptop. Okay, laptop.
I want to know who that bitch is. Get me that tape, Jake. Get me that tape. What? His father. The FBI secured the package. The window's closed, sir.
I know. We couldn't afford any mistakes on this.
There was another player.
We do not leave witnesses. If this player ID'd you, you know the rules. You have 48 hours to clean the scene, Jake.
Looking forward to it, sir. All right, we have a new target. Let's find out who he is. Jesus. What did you do with it? The campfire out with it?
Buy a new one.
This one has sentimental value for its owner.
Who's that?
Oh, boy, I'm just hoping you tell me.
So, why you gotta know so bad anyway?
You know me, just trying to return some lost property.
Hey, Phil.
Hey, John.
You're vegan?
My girlfriend is. Here we go. Upgraded RAM module. Ship's Chinese. Imported by Dynamix. Detailed by... Here, I might be able to get you a billing address. All right, no name, just an address. 570 Lexington Avenue, Suite 5003. New York. The other place?
As always. It's a nice surprise.
I hope so. You're home early.
I missed you.
I missed you too. Shall we?
Yes. You only broke these out for special occasions.
This is a special occasion.
Pot roast, my favorite. Eat all day.
Thank you.
So how's work?
Actually, we had a little trouble with the commission.
Is that right?
Double booking with another firm. Huh. Green beans?
No, thank you.
You look
Well, I hope everything works out okay.
It has a lip.
But it will.
Sweetheart, could you pass the salt?
Atlanta.
Had a few problems ourselves. Some figures didn't add up.
Big deal?
Fine for death. Wine? Kill me.
Yes, she did. And you know what? Gladys tried to kill me. Now in the car. At least Jane was a man about it. At least she was up front of her. But they all tried to kill you. Slowly, painfully, cripplingly. And then wham, they hurt you. You know how hurt I used to be over her? I used to beat myself up. Now I'm great. I got dates all the time. I'm dating all the time. Why? You just woke up from a thing out of my rope.
You live with your mom.
I live with my mom because I choose to, because it's the only woman I've ever trusted.
It's unbelievable.
I know what you're thinking, man. I know exactly what you're thinking. If she lied about that, what else is it possible that she lied about? Her job as a spy to get information from people. French Riviera, a yacht, an Iranian prince. She's supposed to get close to him and gain his trust. It's disgusting.
What? What are you saying?
What? Your husband is the shooter? That's impossible.
Really? This whole thing was probably planned from the beginning. Operation Stakeout Johnny. A 6-year stakeout to get information from you? Mission accomplished.
Okay. Here's the upside. You don't love him.
No.
You'll kill him. And nobody's better at that than you are. And then it'll be over. Hmm.
Johnny, I'm not, look, I know you're embarrassed, but hey, come on, it's me, it's Eddie you're talking to. The guys you work with, they don't know, I'm never gonna tell them. I mean, the people she works with, they probably got a big laugh over this over the last 6 years, but so what, who cares, that's not important. Look, it's like 150 pages of a book have been written. In the first 150 pages, Johnny's been a clown. But you can write the last 10 pages, you've been smoked. But you can write the last 10 pages. Great talk, man, we should do it more often. It was a great talk tonight, I'm proud of you.
I'm gonna borrow this.
I like where your head's at, man.
I'll do it in the morning.
Yeah, yeah.
You okay?
Yep, okay.
Good night.
Good night. You don't love him.
That's it.
Good night, Eddie.
Good night, Mom.
What is this?
It looks like you're
ready. What are you doing?
Research. Background on the target. This room is wrapped. Thank you.
I promise.
I, John, take you, Jane, for my lawfully wedded wife, to have and drink.
What's going on, Mrs. Smith?
Garden party, girls.
Howdy, neighbor.
Wow. I can't believe I've never been in there before. This is great.
So the living room.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I love the floors. What are they, teak?
Right out, Martin. Right out.
And you won the Golf Masters Trophy this year. Again.
Again.
I'll be sitting on your mantle next year.
Oh.
Target profile is our main priority. Utilize all means necessary. Phone taps, credit cards, audio scan civilian frequencies.
With what, Jane?
You've reached the Smiths. We can't take your call right now, but you can call them after the tone, and we'll get back to you.
Search the database.
For what? John Smith?
Find him.
Jane? I think I found him.
Where?
Here.
Heat sensor breach in the perimeter.
Good sanding all floors.
I thought I told you not to bother me at the office, honey.
Well, you are so, Mrs. Smith.
Well, so are my girl.
Careful, Jane. I'd push the button anytime, anywhere, sweetheart.
Baby, you couldn't find the button with both hands and a map.
Last one. We need to disappear.
Yep.
Nah.
You really expect me to roll over and play dead?
Well, you should be used to that after 5 years of marriage.
Six. And I'm not leaving.
E-Center, here.
Uh-huh. Anywhere, anytime.
Get back to what you can see.
Yeah.
You tell me that you had a shot at her and you didn't take it? I'm trying to say to you, John, is we got all this stuff here. And you're sitting here trying to tell me you couldn't take her out? Well, now she's a problem for both of us. Now my house is priority one.
Stand, yeah, will you?
Please, you're driving me crazy with the tongs in the furnace. You're looking insane now. All right, they gave you 48 hours. What do we got left here? 23? 22?
18 and change.
You got 18 hours until they close the book on both of you?
Daddy!
Mom! We're on high alert here! I almost killed you right there! You do not even realize!
Never mind.
I am so done playing games with this pawn. You gotta take this bitch out head on.
You tell me an animal wife.
This pawn is not your wife, she's the enemy. It could be outside right now!
Eddie. Got it. Now we're talking. The only question is how much is it to buy a vowel?
Blackwell Realty.
Yes, I am calling for my tent.
Oh, great. How's that new penthouse working out?
Well, just fine. Thank you for asking.
Take your time, I'm really quite comfortable.
Are you really comfortable?
Dad? Is that you, sweetheart?
First and last warning, John. Get out of town.
You know I'm not going anywhere.
Oh, well, so you say. But right now, you're trapped in a steel box hanging 70 floors over nothing but air.
Oh, so this is a trap.
He's in car 3.
It's never gonna work, honey. Mm-hmm. It's never gonna work because you constantly underestimate me.
Do I?
You have no idea who I am. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Well, back at you, baby.
Let me guess. Shape charge on the counterbalance cable, 2 more on the primary and secondary brakes. Maybe?
He found them. Yes, thank you. Did you also get the base charge of the principal cable?
Promise to leave town, or I'll blow it.
Okay. I give up. Blow it.
What?
Go on, blow it.
You think I won't?
I think you won't.
Okay. 5, 4. Any last words?
The new curtains are hideous.
Goodbye, John.
What?
You think goodbye? Me here, so it has agreeable symmetry.
Cool, sir.
Smash it?
No.
Champagne, sir?
No champagne for celebrity. I'll have a martini.
I'm fine. So what do you want, Tom?
You have an unusual problem, Terry. You obviously won't be dead. I'm less and less concerned with your well-being. So what do we do? We shoot it out here? For the best?
Well, that would be a shame, because they would probably ask me to leave once you were dead.
With me.
You don't dance.
You just want to come, sweetheart.
What's love got to be too?
You think the story's gonna have a happy ending?
Happy endings are stories that haven't finished yet.
Not for years. It's all John, sweetheart.
Why did you think we failed? Because we were leading separate lives? Or was it all along that did us in?
I have a theory. Newly formed.
I'm breathless to hear it.
You killed us.
Provocative.
You approached our marriage like a child, something we recon planned and executed.
And you avoided it.
What do you care if I was just a cover?
Unless you were just a cover.
Wasn't I?
Wasn't I?
No exits up there, Jane. Be cool, Jane. She's alive. Be super cold.
You're taking it.
Burn everything you ever bought.
I'll race you there, baby. You there yet?
First time we met. What was your first thought?
You tell me.
I thought you looked like Christmas morning. To say it.
Then why are you telling me this now?
Guess in the end you start thinking about the beginning. So there it is, I thought you should know. So how about it, Jane?
I thought. I thought that you were the most beautiful Mark I'd ever seen.
It's all business, yeah?
All business.
Let me go.
Cold hard math.
Thank you, that's what I needed to know. Okay.
Okay.
Hey, John.
Hey, Mel.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Okay. By the way, John, your car is hanging out over the sidewalk here.
Yeah, thanks, Mel.
Okay, have a good night.
Good night.
Come on. everything okay? We heard an awful ruckus.
No, everything's fine here. Yeah, it's great.
So you guys are, you're fine?
Yeah, couldn't be better.
Oh, nice. You guys are
Susie,
fine.
Martin.
Have a nice night.
Officers.
It's like you're redecorating, that's right. Yeah.
Shame about the... Right out. God, yeah, that's smart. Tempted. I don't got a bed for less than $500,000.
Lay, lady, lay. Lay across my big brass bed. Lay, lady, lay. Lay across my big brass bed.
Here's a thing of beauty.
You take it well.
Thank you.
That vacation in Aspen?
Mm.
You left her over. Why?
Jean-Luc Gaspar.
Oh, God. Oh, I wired him.
Get it. You didn't hear me that night the chopper dropped me off for our anniversary dinner.
No?
No?
Hmm. Percussion grenades. I was partially deaf that night.
I'm slightly colorblind.
Mm.
Retinal scarring.
I can't feel anything in these three fingers.
Three ribs. Mm. Broken eye socket. Oh. Perforated eardrum. Mm.
Mm. You ever have trouble sleeping after?
Nope.
Yeah, me neither.
Thank you.
been my boss.
You said for months.
I was never in the Peace Corps.
No, I really like that about you.
So this awesome music is great.
No. I didn't go to MIT.
Really?
Notre Dame. Art history major.
What?
History. It's reputable.
Okay.
Here. I have to tell you, I never really liked your cooking. It's not your gift.
Maybe I've never cooked a day in my life. I tend to cook.
Web of lies.
I don't know how you do it.
What?
It's called evasive driving, sweetheart. It's all over the place. How do you drive these things anyway?
Honey, let me drive.
I got it.
Move over. Move. I'm a suburban housewife, sweetheart. You move.
Fine, go.
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 Go. The only thing I should probably tell you, I was married once before. Are you out of your mind? What is wrong with you?
You're what's wrong with me.
It's a broken Vegas.
No, that's better.
Stop.
No, that's much better. That's all right.
Stop it.
I'm Jewish.
you believe I brought my real parents to her wedding?
Disgusting. How could you serve this to someone? Excuse me, ma'am. Is it possible to get this reheated? Miss? Miss, I'm talking to you. Excuse me. Jesus, Johnny.
Good morning, Eddie.
Morning. It's good to see you're okay, man. Tell me you got smart enough to kill that lying bitch.
And this lying bitch?
This was just wishful thinking. I'm sorry. Eddie, it's nice to see you, Jane.
Eddie. Eddie, focus, please.
We got problems. You got problems. Crack addicts got problems, my friend. You two have smoked.
Maybe.
Maybe. Johnny got the entire agency gunning for you. You probably have her agency gunning for you, too.
But what about you?
Me?
Where you at?
Where am I at? I find myself dragging my feet this morning. I think you owe me a little money, anyway. We don't understand each other, and I understand that, but I don't need to have those looks from you, okay? I've been in his life for a long time.
Focus.
I've been in his life for a long time. Focus.
Pissed off. They blew up my house. They shot a woman.
My own company. If she works for who the street says that she works for, you're Macy's and Gimlet's. And she would be the Wii Channel, and you would be whatever channel it is that competes against the Wii Channel. You know what I'm saying? Are you following me?
Mm-hmm.
Got it. The point of this is simple. Once you guys decide to get off the reservation, that's it. Then you're off the reservation.
Really, how bad?
How bad is it? You remember Canada? That was kid stuff next to what you're up against. Oh, is that a turn on? She tried to kick the car. I'm not that type of business. Good friend stays out of it, I understand. This is the facts. If you two separate from each other, you got a shot. Not a great shot. Johnny, we got a shot. You two stay together, you're dead. Unless you can find something that they want more than they want you.
Found him. He's being held in sub-basement D of the federal courthouse. High security, motion, and thermal. Power's on a city grid. This is as far as we go, Jane.
Right. Thanks for everything.
Come on, Ben.
One of you guys mind changing the channel?
One is moving in right now. One was here yesterday and cleared out all the files.
Would you please get off your fat ass and change the channel?
So there's the second channel right here, and that will be coming in tomorrow. Okay. That's going to make things even colder than they are right now. Now, if you take another...
Should I go first?
Okay.
I don't exactly keep count, but I would say high 50s, low 60s.
Mm-hmm. Been around the block.
You know, the important thing is...
312.
312? How?
Someone two at a time. Honey?
Monitoring the perimeter.
I check the perimeter.
What about the police vans?
I am on the police vans. This is not my first time.
Establish that.
All right. Turn left. Left, John. Left.
You must talk to me like that. Okay. Be nice.
Left, please.
I can't go left. Did you see? There's no left.
That's right. Right back the way I came. There's no left.
Which way do you want me to go?
Just sit and wait for my mark. Yeah, all right. Stay. Stay there. Wait for my mark. I'll find him. Wait for my mark. Almost there. I don't know what happened. Hold on. John, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Get the lights on my seat. Now. Get the lights. Jane, kill the lights.
Hey, stop.
Run now! Turn back!
Hey, Dick, you caught me.
You deviated from the plan.
Plan was flawed.
Plan's not flawed.
Ain't no.
Organize.
Jane, 90% of this job is instinct.
Well, your instincts set off every alarm in the building.
My instincts got the job done. It may not have been the Jane show.
No, it was the John show. It was half-assed. Like Christmas, like our anniversary. Like the time you forgot to bring my mother's birthday present.
Your fake mother's birthday.
The point is, you are always the first to break team.
You don't want a team. You want a servant for hire.
I want someone I can count on.
Jane, there's no air around you anymore.
Oh. Okay, what is that supposed to mean?
It means there's no room for mistakes. No mistakes whatsoever. No spontaneity. Who can answer that?
Well, you don't have to, dude, because this isn't even a real marriage.
Who are you people?
Shut up!
Okay, so now I realize you witnessed the missus and I working through some domestic issues.
Oh.
That's regrettable. But don't take that as a sign of weakness. That would be a mistake on your part. Tell us what you know. Why do both our bosses want you dead? You understand? Honey, please.
Wrap it up.
Maybe it's not such a good idea to undermine me in front of the hostage. It sends a mixed message.
Sorry.
Okay. What was that?
A mistake on your part.
Shut up. Options. I'm gonna lay out your options for you, okay? Option A.
If I can...
Shut up! Option A. You talk, you listen, no pain. Option B. You don't talk. I remove your thumbs with my pliers. It will hurt. Option C. I'll have to vary the details a bit, but the punchline is, you die. Benjamin?
Okay.
We're patient people, Benjamin.
Can I get a soda?
Or juice, or some sort
of... Hey! Option A! I hurt!
Okay, that was a nice shot. You have a spasm?
I'm tied up. I want you to check my back pocket. I'm not the target you are. Both of you. They found out you're married, so they teamed up and sent you to the same hit to target each other. There's a joint task force by both your companies. Two competing agents living under the same roof. It's bad for business. They wanted you to take each other out.
You were bait.
Well, it's entry level. Don't hold it in the company. A couple hits hit me up to the desk. It's pretty cool, actually.
Did you keep the photo in your back pocket?
What was I supposed to do, Frank?
You get rid of it. You burn it. Tradecraft 101.
I'm sorry. I guess I skipped that day. Just like I guess you skipped the day, but I'm not marrying the enemy.
You were bait or you are bait.
Bell. Bell, dude.
2 minutes.
1 minute. Standing by the boss.
Cargo drop, Atlas Mountains. So what?
So at least the part we know what the odds are. Let's just call this what it is.
Right, so it's a crap marriage.
Right.
I'm a mess here, disaster. Both liars. But you run, you'll always be running.
I say we stay, we fight. We finish this thing. And if you want to go, you can go. Let's call this what it is. Jesus Christ. Shut up.
Thank you.
Well, it rains a lot this time of year. There's nowhere I'd rather be. Right here. With you.
In the progress you've made in the last 2 weeks.
Doing all right, aren't we? I mean, listen, I'm not gonna lie to you. There were times I just wanted to kill her, but,
likewise.
Couldn't take the shot.
That's a good sign. Sometimes you have to battle through.
That's marriage, right?
Yeah, you take your best shot.
Oh, we redid the house.
We did. Yes, we did.
You know, there will always be challenges. Threats out there. But you can handle it together.
So far.
Yes, we can. So far? What is that?
I'm leaving room for the unknown.
So far.
And do you feel that your relationship styles are more conducive to the sweet flow?
That's a sex question.
John.
Well, that